Amir Khan. And a total of 3 knockdowns in the fight. Let's go to Jimmy Lennon Jr. for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judging ringside, Guido Cavalleri scores the bout 115-112. Judges John McKay and Dave Moretti both score the bout 116-111. All 3 in favor of the winner, Amir King.
His first test at welterweight, winning via dominant unanimous decision over Floyd Mayweather.